Hello, my name's David McClelland, and I'm a tech journalist and a presenter. And I'm here today to help you out with some of your tech queries. In this video, I'm going to show you how to copy and paste on a Mac. Now, copying and pasting comes from a term used when editing manuscripts several hundred years ago before computers, when it was performed using a pair of scissors and a bit of glue. Fast forward a few hundred years, and these days we use it to talk about editing Word documents or emails or moving around files on a computer. Now, on most operating systems, there are two or three different ways of doing that. And there are some standard keyboard shortcuts and standard mouse clicks that can help us do that. So what I'm going to show you is how to do this on a Mac. Now, don't tell your PC friends this, but the common shortcuts that we use for copying and pasting actually started on Apple's when they invented them for their first set of computers. And when Microsoft came along, starting off developing their Windows operating system, they dumped the previous IBM standards that they were using and decided to copy the Apple ones instead. So with that in mind, it's actually very similar on a Mac to how it is on a PC. On a PC, we do Control-C for copy and Control-V for paste. Whereas on a Mac, we use this Command-C and Command-V. Now, the command key is either side, there are two of them, either side of a spacebar, and either have CMD on it, or also this funny little propeller-looking symbol. And that's really about all there is to it. There are a couple of other ways, let me just show you those. You can highlight the text, and then go to the Edit menu, and this is the same on most applications, be it a word processor or an email client, and then select Copy. Move around here, and then select paste. There we go, it's as simple as that. So that's how to copy and paste on a Mac.